some guy. So we have popsicles. Oh, by the way, Maya
What up?
still here. And then so we have popsicles, and then we have this bracelet making thing. We're gonna do that. And if you don't know, we are actually doing a
24-hour challenge.
So we're thinking about doing this game where we're gonna get each other's numbers. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna find places to go. We're gonna hide there for more than for 30 minutes, and then see how long we could survive that. And then after that, I don't know what we're gonna do. After that, it may be 6 o'clock in the morning. But what time is it? Yeah, so in 2 hours, at 3 o'clock, that's when you start getting tired. So that's when everybody says at 3 o'clock, that's when you get tired, you wanna fall asleep, and prove them wrong. Which a lot of people have proved them wrong, but you know we're gonna be one. Past 3 o'clock. We're not gonna sleep. It'll be a 24-hour challenge, and tomorrow we are going to stay up day. Then Sunday we might go to sleep. Because if we're gonna stay awake 2 days, I gotta at least have a power. So yeah. So I didn't take a nap at all today. So I'm kind of worried that I woke up really early. So yeah. So we have our snacks. I'm gonna do this bracelet kit. If you guys want to see the bracelet kit, this is just something to tell you about what we're gonna do. So this is just something to remind you of what we're gonna do. And this is just like a schedule. So we're just saying what our schedule is. So yeah. Oh, crazy. Alright, well, I will see you guys in the next video, which will be for the bracelet video. Just to let you know. Bye!